Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. I wanted to come and share with you carrot juice. I am a fan of carrot juice, and there are people who say that if you have female reproductive problems, you should not drink carrot juice. And I don't agree with that. I get the question a lot, and I'm going to tell you, I think carrot juice actually saved my life, saved me from having to get procedures that I didn't want to get. So I'm going to share with you that just this carrot juice recipe that is simple. It is all carrots. And in the process, I'm going to share with you some of the benefits of carrot juice. And I believe that if you add carrot juice to your regimen, that it will be a positive experience. The thing about organic carrots is that it is cheap, it makes a lot of juice, and it gives you a bang for your buck. I got this from Costco, 10-pound bag of organic carrots, and it cost $7.99 for the bag. It made over 2 liters of juice. So what you want to do is make sure you rinse your carrots thoroughly. You can scrub them, but I tend not to because I think it's good for the gut just to rinse them, especially since they're organic carrots. It helps with the microbiome in the system. So what I do is cut the ends off. And as you can see, I just cut the ends off. And if I see anything rotten on the carrots, which if you buy them pretty fresh, you usually don't see any rotten pieces. But I used to take the skin off, but I found that when I would juice the carrots with the skin, that I got more carrot juice for one. But secondly, the juice was more potent when I would leave the skin on. Now, after I get my carrots washed and cut, I add them to my good old trusty juicing bowl. This is what I've been using ever since I started juicing, and it's just a $2 bowl that I got from Walmart years ago, and I love it. So I want to share with you some of the benefits of carrot juice. It improves your immune system, prevents heart disease, reduces cholesterol. It aids in the clotting of blood, heals external wounds, prevents cancer. It improves your bone health. So if you have weak bones, it'll help in that area. But the biggest thing that I think helped me the most was the fact that it cleansed my liver big time. And what you see here now is I'm just starting to put the carrots through my juicer. I use a Green Star juicer. If you didn't know, I love this juicer, and I'm going to be doing a review in the next couple of weeks about the Green Star juicer. Also, I have a juicing ebook, if you didn't know, that I have available, and I will leave a link in this description box so you can get it if you're interested in it. But the reason that the liver cleansing ability of carrots was important for me is because I had such bad estrogen dominance that my body couldn't process any of it. So I had all kinds of symptoms. I had fibroids, PCOS. I had irregular periods. I had bad acne. You name it, I had it. And if you've watched any of my previous videos, you have seen the types of issues that I struggled with, and you've heard me talk about them. But carrots, they focus on cleansing your liver. And if you have estrogen dominance, you want to cleanse your liver as one of the main organs to be cleansed. And that's why carrot juice is one of the things that I think helped to save my life. If I had not cleansed my liver the way that I did, I don't think I would be alive today. I really believe that. And carrot juice helped to do that. And what I did was, because I didn't know any better, is I drank carrot juice every day, at least 1 liter. But I also changed my diet, changed everything about my diet. I stopped eating all the things that were contributing to the estrogen dominance, which primarily are the meat, dairy, sugar, caffeine, alcohol type foods. So not only does it cleanse the liver, but it reduces infections. So people who are struggling with infections in their body, especially the reproductive infections, carrot juice can clear all that stuff up. It relieves abdominal gas, helps with urination, regulates your menstrual cycle. That is right there what happened for me. I'm telling you, I was one of these people who did not get a menstrual cycle for 6 months, and then I'd have it for 30 days or 2 months, and I'd just be hemorrhaging. And after I started this carrot juice regimen, my periods regulated, and they never were irregular ever again. They came like clockwork every month. So yeah, that's what carrot juice did for me. It helps with the eyes, macular degeneration. As a matter of fact, before I started drinking carrot juice, I had to go get glasses like every 6 months. And after probably about 6 months of drinking the carrot juice every day, the eyeglass problem became a thing of the past. I didn't even have to wear them anymore until I got into my, you know, mid-40s, where I have to wear them now. But probably if I start drinking carrot juice every day, it might go away. Maybe that's an idea. I think maybe I might start adding more carrot juice to my regimen. But you have to remember, when I was doing this, I was drinking carrot juice every single day of my life. Also, if you're trying to have a baby, or if you've had a baby, it helps with lactation. It helps with infections in the unborn baby, like so that the baby's not born with infections. It helps with calcium levels. If you're worried about not having enough calcium since you're not drinking milk, if you're on this plan that I promote, it also promotes immunity in kids. You know, kids are always sick when they go to school. If you give your kids carrot juice, that cold and flu stuff will be a thing of the past. Also, if you're looking to lose weight, it helps you to lose weight. It helps with hair growth. Let me tell you about the hair thing. Before I started drinking carrot juice, and this was years ago, I was losing my hair like crazy. It would be all over the place. And just the texture of my hair was changing. It was crazy. My beautician would trim my hair, and when she would cut it, it would just still be split, even though she just cut it. And my hair was in just such bad condition. When I started drinking carrot juice, my hair started to grow like a weed, and I didn't have the same problem with the split ends. So there are so many more things I could say about carrot juice, but I'm going to cut this video short because I don't have enough footage to actually keep on talking about it right now. But if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend. Don't forget to subscribe, and I hope that you will start drinking carrot juice if you are struggling with some of the things that I have struggled with, because I'm telling you, it works. If you don't believe me, try it for yourself. Give it like 6 months of drinking carrot juice and see if you don't feel different. I've seen other YouTube videos where people talk about carrot juice and how it has helped them, but I know that carrot juice changed my life. So just wanted to share that. Hope you all are well. Let me know if you have any questions. Take care.